Dean Withers recently challenged Nick Fuentes by asking him to explain why he believed men were more biologically suited to lead.
Well, it has to do with what's between your legs and the fact that you have testosterone. You're physically stronger. And by the way, because you have testosterone, it means you're more aggressive. It means you're a bigger risk taker. For a person to be a leader, they need to be disagreeable. It involves a certain amount of aggression and a competitiveness that women simply lack. They're more introspective, they're more emotional, less decisive, and all of that makes them worse as leaders.
I mean, I just don't know why Dean is doing this. It's not productive. It's stupid. Just imagine going up to Hitler and asking him why he believed Jews were biologically inferior. You just wouldn't do that. Why then go and ask a self-proclaimed male supremacist and college dropout about female biology? Anyway, I digress. The question has been asked, and I will provide you with an answer, unfortunately. So, the research does indicate that women do get more easily overwhelmed by stress than men. And there are actual biological mechanisms behind this. A locus coeruleus is a part of the brain that plays a central role in regulating stress. When exposed to chronic stress, males eventually internalize the CRF1 receptors, which helps to blunt the response, stress. This just doesn't happen in women to the same degree. And women end up producing large neuronal responses to chronic stress in the locus coeruleus. So I suppose it's true. Women are more sensitive to stress than men. However, while this sensitivity might leave women feeling more stressed and burnt out than men, it does actually make women better decision makers than men, especially when put in stressful situations. In one study, for example, a group of men and women were told that they'd be giving a public speech in 20 minutes. And during those 20 minutes, the men and women played a gambling game. Both men and women performed really poorly to start off with because they were both really stressed, but over time, the women made better decisions and scored more points while the men's performance continued to drop the closer they got to giving that speech. So yeah, while it's true that women are more sensitive to stress, this sensitivity is not a fucking weakness. It's the sensitivity that allows women to better analyze risks, allowing them to make better decisions under stressful conditions.